think about 315 people. At the very beginning, it was very hard to work on our house, that the Rubians are very hard-working people. But in this case, I think it's going to take time to deal with this crisis. We don't know exactly when we are going back to the office. So,
right here in this region, where against the backdrop of a conflict that has defined this region since its modern inception, a man of peace is being remembered. Sir Eric Hatch, who for decades gave Palestinians a voice at the highest level, who died in 2005 Palestinian negotiation. The Palestinian Authority President Mahmoud Abbas says Eric Hatch stood at the forefront, defending the causes of his homeland and his people in the fields of the national struggle and in the international arena. Palestinians have declared 3 days of mourning for allegiance, as it were, as those of us watching from the outside. Why does the U.S. not yet have a stimulus bill in a Biden-Harris administration?
Yes.
I want to help solve these economic problems. I also
what is happening? Marshmallow. This is my candle. I say that. This is my candle.